What do the Russians have on Donald Trump that he would do that? And I don't know who knew what in all of this, but it's important for us to find out. We must have that investigation. The very idea that the top cop would go to his colleagues in the Senate and withhold the truth. This is not an unsophisticated person. This is a prosecutor himself. He knows what's there.
Now, especially if you view this through a partisan perspective, everybody has a theory on this one. Let me put one on the table. The Russian ambassador was doing his job. Donald Trump was going to be the Republican nominee for president, and the Russian ambassador said he might just be the president of the United States. I need to get to know these people. So he has a bunch of meetings with these people where they talk about Ukraine, they talk about sanctions, maybe they talk about whatever. Absolutely nothing wrong with that. The Russian ambassador is earning his pay. Why then? Why then do they just answer no when you ask for months, did you have contacts, did you have meetings? Why not just say, yeah, sure. And if the German ambassador called, we would have met with he or she too. We would, you know, this is part of the business. Why?
That's why this is so confounding, because there's actually nothing wrong with any of the meetings that happened. There actually wasn't anything wrong with Mike Flynn talking to the Russian ambassador during the transition, and really probably nothing wrong with him talking about what the Trump administration was going to do once they took office. But the fact that you have two major figures, you know, put aside the Carter Pages and J.D. Gordons of the world even, but two major figures in Trump's campaign and Trump's administration, Jeff Sessions and Mike Flynn, who have both given misleading answers publicly and privately about their contacts with the same Russian ambassador, it is just confounding that that happened. And while the Trump administration will continue to say that there was nothing wrong with those contacts, I think that we do have to get an answer as to why people felt that they needed to be misleading about
this contacts. Is why Republicans on Capitol Hill are nervous about